your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
And speaking of the Olympics, how about your London weather? Let's see what it's outside right now. Remember, they're 5 hours ahead of us. Partly cloudy skies in London, currently 70 degrees, not too bad as we head through the weekend. Variable clouds, maybe a little sun from time to time on Saturday. A little bit cooler, 68 for the high temperature. And then mid-60s on Sunday in London with scattered afternoon showers, certainly a possibility. All right, closer to home, though, live Super Doppler 4 HD showing some pretty strong thunderstorms around Charlotte and a broken line of severe weather now. Look at all the lightning all the way back through Lawrence into northern part of Greenwood and also northern part of Abbeville County. These thunderstorms are really intensifying. These are where the warning, so it continues for you folks in Union, Clinton, Lawrence, Due West, also in through Greenwood, Abbeville. Also, severe thunderstorm warning continues for you folks as these thunderstorms continue to make their way off to the east at up to 30 to 35 miles per hour. Look at all the lightning right along Interstate 26 here, right on the border between Newberry and Lawrence County. Big time thunderstorms now just off to the northwest, you folks, in Cross Hill. And this is also becoming a very solid line now, moving through northern part of Greenwood and also into the east central part of Abbeville County. Very intense thunderstorms here. Closer look right over Cokesbury. Very intense thunderstorms, lots of lightning, very heavy rain. Winds could be up to 50 to 60 miles per hour. Could be some large hail associated with these thunderstorms, especially these thunderstorms right here, right over on Highway 221 between Ware Shoals and Cross Hill. Pretty strong thunderstorms there, so we'll keep you updated. We've had some severe weather reports across the area. We'll go through them pretty quickly. Around Boiling Springs, you had a couple of trees knocked over for some thunderstorms. Also, some trees knocked over around Hendersonville from thunderstorms earlier in the day. In Columbus and Polk County, really, those thunderstorms caused some trees to be knocked over with some very powerful winds. Pumpkintown, it's actually around Table Rock State Park, reports of some wind damage there in Pickens County, also around 6 Mile. Liberty in Pickens County, some wind damage from those thunderstorms. 97 was our official high today at the GSP International Airport. Record on this date, 103 degrees, set back in 1940. 87 was the high this afternoon in the mountains. Almost 4/10 of an inch of rain reported from those thunderstorms earlier. Outside, it's a warm 84 degrees with sunshine in downtown Greenville, 84 degrees also in Spartanburg, humidity at 55%, 92 degrees right now in Anderson, a beautiful picture of Lake Hartwell, west wind very light, humidity at 52%, thunderstorms southeast. Biltmore House in Asheville right now, 81 degrees with sunshine, north winds at 8 miles per hour, humidity at 60%. So hot temperatures where it's dry, 93 right now in Clemson, 93 in Greenwood, 90 degrees currently in Gainesville. 77 and boom, severe thunderstorm watch has been canceled for you folks in the northern mountains in North Carolina because that line of thunderstorms now has moved into the central part of North Carolina. Look at that solid line all the way back to just south of Atlanta. So two severe thunderstorm watch boxes continue as we go through this evening. Dry and the heat wave to continue out in the middle part of the country. 101 right now in Oklahoma City. This is where they need rain badly, and they're not going to see any. All right, so for tonight, scattered strong thunderstorms this evening, especially in the southern and eastern part of the upstate. For tomorrow, scattered thunderstorms with a secondary cold front coming in. Hot, humid, high temperature 94. A few of those thunderstorms could be strong. Same story for the mountains with that secondary front coming in. Scattered strong thunderstorms, a possibility tomorrow afternoon. High temperature 87 degrees. 4 day plus looks like this for the remainder of the weekend. It looks like we're going to keep it dry on Sunday. Once the front goes by, we're in pretty good shape. And then we get unsettled a little bit as we go through next week. And, of course, I was supposed to be alive today for Bell Share in downtown Asheville. It's a fantastic festival. It's a free music and arts festival from now until 10 o'clock this evening. And then it also runs all the way through the entire weekend. I wish I could have made it. It's always great music, lots of fun, great food.
Food. I was waiting. We were waiting. Food. We know why.
But because of the severe weather, I had to stay back here.
Of course. Right, next year, John. Thanks. Okay. Well,